back again with the thing. It's me back again with the thing. Yeah, that was a great intro right there. Hey guys, Bubbles is Cameron of Bubbles is Hot 46553 here. Continuing this, and watch this. Whee! Yeah, that was a funny little glitch.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble and you have to come chasing after me?
Please.
Do you mean to say you actually need my help?
Yes.
Oh well, in that case.
You can't possibly hurt her that way.
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble?
Now where did she go? Oh, another crack.
There you are. Are you sure I'm not slowing you down?
Let's get this pointed this way, first off.
The home of men. We must have come out the wrong side of the baths. We'll need to go back through the royal palace.
All right then, let's find a way out.
Oh boy. Start on this stupid puzzle! Get me out of here! I noticed! Thanks, Farrah! Oh my gosh, she was genuinely worried about me. Thank you. Not every enemy. There we go. Water. There we can. Ah! Oh. Persia. Okay. Now then, we're busy trying to solve a puzzle. Quickly. Let's at least get started on it.
There's a symbol on that pillar. I wonder what it means.
Be careful!
Whoa! Spikes!
She said my love. I know she did. I didn't dream it. At least, I think I didn't. It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered. She has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand, and she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
'Cause it's hilarious, that's why.
I'm up here.
Now then, that's as far as we're gonna get on the puzzle for right now. Whoa! Now let's go, save. Oh boy, I can't wait for this. I'm gonna go study that puzzle now. Have fun, guys. Have fun, guys. Have fun knowing that I'm gonna suffer in the practice playthrough.
No, I'll start the story from here next time.
I just feel like doing this. Bye.